Everyone's worried about stopping terrorism. Well, it's a really easy way. Stop participating in it. Baby, more
he has encyclopedic knowledge. I could speak on any topic and make you think about it.
He gave us hope that if we just organize and act, there's hope.
Immediately after September 11th, and incidentally, this was totally predictable, every harsh repressive force in the world is going to use this as an opportunity to pursue their own agendas more relentlessly. We have a responsibility to Afghanistan. We shouldn't be giving them aid. We should be paying them reparations. We should be honest enough to do that. First of all, the phrase war on terrorism should always be used in quotes, because there can't possibly be a war on terrorism. It's impossible. The reason is it's led by one of the worst terrorist states in the world. Whatever's going on, you can like it or you can hate it, or whatever, but it's not a war on terrorism. It's some other thing.